Go. Go, guys. Five. Go. Go. Take down.
And go snake.
Go.
My job is to make the performance better. Asia can't just go on stage and perform a flat track that you recorded in the studio. We have Asia standing on the shoulders of dancers. We have this amazing Janet Jackson style costume. How can we not bring the song up to where we're going? I have no doubt in my mind that Shawn is gonna have something to say, but at this point in time, I don't care.
Let's try that one more time, yeah?
Six, seven, up. Except grab the next. Next, go.
So you have to go like a rebound. Asia,
you need to, when you bounce, look, come here. Bounce like this. When you bounce, you should land like, now press on my shoulders, look. Here, you want to take your arms up.
Ow, 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 ow.
Get your mic back.
No, I want my mom.
Yeah.
What happened, baby?
She fell.
Where?
I
tailbone. Okay.
Hold on. Is it sore?
Rebound. Hold on. Okay.
Tell me
back.
My tailbone. You're okay. You're okay.
It hurts.
Okay, go forward. Just like touch your toes.
Ow, that hurts right here. That hurts.
It's killing me to see her crying. All I know is that this routine's not completed. Now she possibly could be injured. This performance may not happen tonight.
Asia's about to perform Go Back at Long Beach Gay Pride Festival. Great opportunity for us to gain this fan base. Billy's here, and I'm sure he's gonna notice the changes I made to the edit. I only added an amazing, epic intro, a few pauses, and a super hard dance break at the end. I really hope he likes it. And then again, I don't really care what he thinks.
All right, Long Beach, please give it up for Asia Monet.
Does, but I was very upset about Anthony putting music into the song that my team and I wrote and produced.